had to be stopped. He couldn't be allowed to win.
Then you should have worked on your aim, bro.
He's alive? No. You gotta listen to me. I worked for him. I was his campaign manager. That Morty is not what he seems.
Yeah, well, no Morty seems like a president.
He won?
Yeah. It was a blowout. I would hardly call it a blowout. It was almost close enough to trigger a recount. Jesus, what are you, joke security now, too? Why am I still here? I already confessed to everything. Your case has been reviewed. You're free to go. But I violated at least a dozen departmental codes. New department, new codes, new citadel.
Did we miss graduation? Where are the new Ricks?
No graduation, no new Ricks. The school's curriculum is changing.
To what?
I don't know and I don't have to know. I've been fired. Good luck, turds.
Holy crap, Slick's wish came true.
Sorry I'm late, Mr. President. Had a little crisis at work. Worth it!
It's no problem. A little more off the top. You were saying, Garment District Rick?
We were saying, President Morty, that we don't care who sits in that seat. A Rick, a Morty, a goddamn Jerry, doesn't matter. We've been running the Citadel since before the Council, and you'll find that we're still running it now.
Does he really speak for everyone here?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Well, I think it's important to be clear. Raise your hand if he speaks for you.
That enough off the top?
I don't know. Is it?
Yes, goddamn, yes.
It's great.
Good. This seems like a good time for a drink and a cold, calculated speech with sinister overtones. A speech about politics, about order, brotherhood, power. But speeches are for campaigning. Now is the time for action.